the first of the two teenage solo males in our survey. At number 9, LL Cool J with I Need Love. Four of the top...
My intention to mislead you, it never should have been this way. What can I say? It's true, I did extend the invitation. I never knew how long you'd stay. When you hear temptation come, it's your heart that takes a fall.
Won't you come out and play with me?
That's Martika, the eighth most successful teenage act of the 80s with her number one smash, Toy Soldiers. Up next, the boys from Boston who gave us Bobby Brown.
Cool it now, you got to cool it now, ooh, watch out.
It was back in 1983 that producer Maurice Starr turned a group of street singers into a polished group that he had dreams of turning into the next Jackson 5. Now, he didn't go that far with this group, but he did pretty well with them. When they first charted, their membership included a young singer named Bobby Brown, who we'll be hearing from a little bit later on in our survey. And the song they made the biggest splash with was a top 10 smash for New Edition called Cool It Now. Songs that places New Edition at number 7 in our special countdown of the top teens of the 80s. At number 6 is a woman who rewrote the record books with her very first album. She became the only solo teenager in the rock era to hit number 1 with her first and second singles. And to top that off, it was from a number 1 debut album. Like Martika, she did it with just one name. Here's Tiffany. Janet Jackson, the top teen act of the 1980s. And, of course, her brother Michael is the top act of the decade overall. Now, let's answer our trivia question. It comes from Tamika Tillman of Aiken, South Carolina. Tamika wants to know, in the rock era, have any solo siblings been in the top 10 at the same time with separate hits? Well, that has never happened, Tamika. But it almost did back in 1980. Michael Jackson was at number 10 with She's Out of My Life. At the same time, his brother, Jermaine, was at number 11 with Let's Get Serious. Almost, but not quite. There's your answer, Tamika. Thanks for writing in.
And because America's Top 10 used Tamika's question,